guys, and we are looking at a Corvette Z06. So right now we are customizing the car. We're just gonna put a kit on that. Just gonna darken the windows a little bit. And now reach the fun part. We're just going to put a nice set of wheels. So we're gonna put some rims on there. Your guys can obviously choose something else, but I prefer the Archie. So we just give that some nice tires. Yeah, I'm just gonna need some calipers in there. Jumbo. So we're gonna do the same process to the back three of the car with the same wheel. So as you can see, we are making sure that the wheel looks extremely good on the car. Just gonna drop that. Just widen that out. Just, you don't want it to be too wide. Just gonna bring that out a little bit. Yeah, looking sexy. Now we're just gonna adjust the handling. I would say try not to get it on too much of grip, because then it holds the car back. So now we're just gonna put our performance parts onto this animal. Guys, always do the turbo system last, but I already did this before. Just put an ECU in there. Camshafts. Exhaust. Manifold exhaust system. Bam. Bam, look at that power. That's 1,062 horsepower Corvette, and 0 to 100 in 2.9 seconds. That must be damn quick. We are gonna find out the top speed. The top speed is 378. I can see, yeah, 378. So we will see the top speed of this car. So there you have it, guys. The Corvette. Look at that. That just looks sexy. That looks so good. That really does look gorgeous. I mean, look at that. Just sexy as hell. Leave comments down below on which other car I should get and customize and get the full potential of the car. My RS is 1,100 horsepower RS, so yeah. So let's just see how this car handles. Here we go, guys. We're just testing out the amazing performance of the Corvette. Just look, just hear that thing. It just sounds amazing. Just, oh, damn. She does like to come out. Okay, I'm just messing around. If you see any stupid stuff, I'm just testing the performance. Oh, damn. Stupid traffic. We are gonna try and get this car to the top speed. Oh no, it's the popo. We're just going straight. Damn SUV. sideways. Whee! Stupid SUV. Okay, so I think now we're gonna level up. So now we're gonna try and get this car to go to its top speed. Oh, it just handles well. Okay. I don't think we're gonna manage to get it at its top speed. Okay, so I think we're just gonna drift a little bit. Let's just go sideways. Oh damn, just look at that. And I think that's actually grip tires. And she still loves to just come out. Okay, so now we're just gonna give it a go. We're just gonna try and get that full speed. Okay, 300 and climbing. 376, can we get 376? Nah, come on. 376. And there you have it, guys, 376. Ooh. Yeah. Damn. So, as you guys can see, the car did reach its potential speed of 376 kilometers per hour. Don't forget, guys, to like and subscribe and leave comments below. I'm out.